Welcome for yet another lesson. We are going to study the relationship between determinant of a matrix and the area scale factor between an object and its image. It is known that a transformation can be represented by a matrix in that when a matrix multiplies an object, we get its image. Therefore, several matrices can be used to represent specific transformations. For instance, here we are told there is a transformation represented by a matrix 1, 2, 3, 2, which maps for ABC of area 3 square centimeters onto triangle A prime, B prime, C prime. Find the area of the triangle A prime, B prime, C prime. So what we do here, we first of all get the determinant of the matrix, which we say that its absolute value is equal to the area scale factor. Therefore, first of all, we get the determinant. Determinant, whereby determinant of a matrix of 2 by 2 is given by the product of the elements in the leading diagonal, in which case here we have 2 by 1 minus the product of the elements in the other diagonal, 3 by 2, such that we will have 2 minus 6, and this will give us negative 4. It is very important to know that we don't operate with negative 4. Instead, we deal with scale factor as the absolute value of the determinant. The absolute value of negative 4, which is just 4. Therefore, we ignore the sign. We just want the absolute value of that determinant, which gives us area scale factor. It is again important we notice that area scale factor is given by or is the ratio of area of image out of area of object. Out of area of object. Such that now, because we have area scale and area of image is not known, in fact it is what we want to calculate, then we will say x out of area of object, which is already given as 3. Therefore, for this case now, to remain with x, we can say x equals to 4 multiplied by 3, giving us 12 square centimeters. Therefore, the area in this case will be 12 centimeters squared, because we've multiplied object area with the area scale factor to get area of the image. So that is how we go about such a question. Thank you for following. Kindly subscribe to Shifting Grades and share the link.